in the iTunes store to stay connected from news to sports to weather. The WEWS app has you covered.
All right, ladies, New Year's resolutions. You have them, yes or no?
You know what? Always make them right at 12 o'clock. Always break them at 12:01.
There you go.
Yeah, see, I don't do them. I just set myself up for failure then.
Yeah. You know? A little kindness. Yeah. I like what she said. Tell those in your life that you love them a little
bit
more.
That was a nice one. I like that. Yeah, like that a lot.
Nice. Not bad. Are we going to like the forecast?
Yeah, that's a whole other thing. We can resolve to have better weather, but weather and Mother Nature cooperate. Now, that's a whole other story. Let's look at the Power 5 Doppler radar network. We've got some rain out there and very spring-like temperatures. We've certainly got rain covering us across portions of the west side. It really hasn't let up for a while. We've got that system of low pressure well out to the west to thank for that. You can see the circulation going right around it, and as we zoom in on a couple of spots, again, the rain really hasn't let up across North Olmsted as well as Elyria. Grafton, seen plenty of rain across the east sections, east side sections. Our rain has been a little bit more spotty, but certainly some rain in Solon at this hour. Worcester getting a little bit of a break. Akron has seen some rain, so has Canton. More showers in the forecast. Look at these temperatures. They are right now in the 40s. A couple of these readings are in the 50s. This is all going to change in a big time major way coming up over the weekend. We're going to talk about your New Year's Eve plans as well as what's going to take place New Year's Day. Let's just say if you're going to the game on New Year's Day, bundle up in a big time way. More about the forecast coming up in a bit.
Okay, Lisa, thanks. We'll see you then.